Crispy Pan Fried Smelt. Ingredients: 2 cups all-purpose flour, 2 eggs lightly beaten, 1/4 cup milk, 1 to 2 pounds smelt, cleaned and rinsed, salt and pepper, oil for frying. Directions: in a small bowl, whisk together the egg and milk. Place 1 cup of flour in a shallow dish, salt and pepper to taste. Place the other cup of flour in another shallow dish. Lightly coat each fish one at a time in the plain flour, dip in the egg mixture and then roll in the seasoned flour. Lightly coat a platter with flour to place the fish on before you cook them, to keep them from sticking on the plate. Place about a 1/4 inch of oil in a cast iron fry pan over medium-high heat and cook smelt until browned on both sides and crispy. Cook in batches, place smelt on paper toweling to drain. If oil starts to get too brown from the flour, start a new batch with fresh oil.